Don't build bunk beds like this. Instead, build it like this. Join my Discord, link in my bio.